Okay. Hi everyone.
Hey
We're
everyone.
the Fan Brothers. We're the 2017 Blue Spruce winners, and we're here to announce the 2018 Blue Spruce winners. So I'm Eric Fan.
I'm Terry Fan.
And so the first nominee, and first of all, congratulations to all the nominees,
Yeah, congratulations.
is The Branch by Muriel Messier, is the author, and illustrator is Pete Pratt. And that's Kid Can Press.
Second one is The Darkest. Author Chris Hadfield and Kate Gillian, and the illustrators
Us.
us.
Us. And the third nominee is Even Superheroes Have Bad Days, written by Shelley Becker and illustrated by Edna Caban.
Fourth nominee, French Toast. Author Carrie Lynn Winters. Illustrator Francois Teasdale.
And the fifth nominee is Great by written by Glenn Gretzky and Laura Hollimus, and illustrated by Kevin Sylvester.
Sixth nomination, The Little Boy Who Lived Down the Drain. Author, Carolyn Huizinga Mills. Illustrator, Brooke Kerrigan.
And seventh nominee is Milo and Georgie, written by Bree Galbraith and illustrated by Jose Pizzolan.
Eighth nomination, The Owl and the Lemming. Author, Rosalind Ekleckcheck, illustrator Amanda Sandland.
And ninth nominee is Shark Lady, the true story of how Eugenia Clark became the ocean's most fearless scientist, written by Jess Keating and illustrated by Marta Alvarez McGowan.
And 10th and final nominee, A Squiggly Story. Author Andrew Larson, illustrator Mike Lowry.
So congratulations to all the nominees
Yes,
and
congratulations to everyone.
Hopefully everyone will get out and read all the books. So thank you.
Thank you.